Hey guys, Craig from American Aquarium here. The first fish I'd like to show you this week is a red-blue Colombian tetra. We have these featured in our show tank. They develop this great, great blue color with the red tail, the red finnage. Just one of my favorite tetras. They do very well in schools. I think most people would be pleased with the results in this fish. They only get around 2.5 inches, so it's a good fish for a smaller aquarium. They do great in large schools, and just a fantastic fish. So if you'd like to see these or any other tetras, we're loaded with tetras this week, so please stop on out. This is an egg layer. There have been some results with breeding these in captivity, so this is a great fish to keep the hobby and the industry going. So definitely stop on out and pick up a small school today. Just in are these orange lyretail creamsicle mollies, a great live bearer. Give you a lot of excitement and enjoyment in the tank watching them have fry, and I think they have great color. We haven't had them in quite some time, so this is another fish that came in that I feel is going to be a great addition to anyone's aquarium. And another great community fish we have at American Aquarium are these harlequin rasboras. Harlequin rasboras get around 2 inches in length. Just a great fish for any small peaceful community aquarium. Absolutely love how mid-body it goes into that triangular shaped pattern. So definitely if you're looking for something that is a great little community fish, we have these in stock, and stopping on today. Another fish we have in stock that will go great with tiger barbs are these spanner t-barbs. They get around 7 inches, so you need a little larger tank for them, but just a great semi-aggressive fish. Not terribly aggressive, you wouldn't want to put them in with cichlids, but for you folks who have tiger barb tanks, this might be a great addition to that aquarium. A very popular live bearer we have in stock at American Aquarium are these swordtails. This past week I got an assortment just to see how their swordtails were doing. Most of the times the distributor that I purchased from have great swordtails. On occasion there can be some issues with this particular fish. These are looking fantastic. They're eating well. So these are a great fish for the new hobbyist just getting into it. They want to do some fish to have live fry. So definitely stop on out and pick up a pair today. And the last fish I'm going to show you today here are these black phantom tetras. These will get approximately 2 inches in length. Great community fish. And also an egg layer. There have been reports that these have been bred in captivity as well. So another great fish to keep the hobby going. But if you'd like to see more egg layers or live bears, different varieties, certainly you can leave it in the comment section below. Also, please be sure to visit us on American Aquarium and PetSupply.com. And thank you very much for watching my videos this week, and I will talk to you next week.